Just That's great. So, as I said, I'm just going to trace around these edges, the bezel. Just make sure that I'm pressing in. Just one of the tools you could use for getting rid of those tough stains. Just gonna put this water away. Perfect. So we could use the alcohol if we wanted to, but just for the lesson today, we're not gonna spend too much time faffing around. But it's good stuff. Situation. And what we could do actually is we could just use one of these handy wipes after all. I just want to show you what the motion. What motion you're supposed to use when you're cleaning your laptop screen. you're supposed to clean a laptop screen. You don't need to do anything else. It will just dry of its own accord. Get that corner there, there's still a bit of mug there. Okay. So the very last thing we're going to do is just make our way around these cracks and crevices. Set the lesson up for you. Okay.